The MSBA cohort has been everything for me. They come from all over the world, right? So hearing their stories and getting to know their cultures better has been amazing, and I've loved every second of it.
All of us come from very, very different backgrounds, different countries, but then we have found ways to share our values and principles.
So one of the things that recently happened was the Diwali celebration that we had here for our program. I was one of four people who organized the whole thing. It was a very fun experience. We got everyone from the program celebrating it. We had people singing, dancing, eating some Indian food, so that was a great experience.
What drew me here is just desire to be in an international setting. I love the community in Minnesota here too, because the MSBA program is STEM major. Like after we graduate as an international student, we can have a three-year OPT to have more work experience here and then stay with the community here.
A lot of times the best learning is when someone asks a question, usually about their past experience, and brings it into the classroom, and I think that becomes a really rich conversation that everyone can benefit from.
Biggest thing that I would suggest any individual who is coming here at Carlson for their MSBA program is to be ready for a very hectic program, but at the same time, it's going to be an incredible learning experience.
It's been, I think, the best decision I've ever made.